get him up. Let's get him up. All right.
Good, good. Whoa! Knife wound, huh? I thought it was supposed to be a gunshot wound, huh?
Excuse me, I feel a little...
Oh, that's okay. I didn't need you anyway. Listen, notify the OR. Let's get us room. Come on, let's go. Move him out. Here we go, buddy.
Jerry, hold up.
Feeling better?
Yeah. I'll be okay in a minute. Yeah, it just got to me all of a sudden.
Keep your head down. There's no rush, just relax. It stopped raining.
I'm sorry.
Don't ever say you're sorry. See, there's two kinds of doctors. There's the kind that gets rid of their feelings and the kind that keeps them. If you're gonna keep your feelings, you're gonna get sick from time to time. That's just how it works. Keep your head down. People come in here and they're sick, dying, and bleeding, and they need our help. And helping them is more important than how we feel. But it's still a pain in the ass sometimes. Sometimes I just want to quit and do something else. Yeah. Why don't you take a few more minutes?
By the way, I was in medical school with Benton.
He used to get sick all the time. So don't let him give you any crap. You're gonna be fine.